And everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while, it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the death,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Huh? Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah, here. See the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Well... Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here!
Yeah! Yeah, roger that.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works. I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Who's that?
Oh, crap.
Get down!
Oh, shit, it's tight!
Holy shit.
Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. Whole thing powered by the water wheel, then. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there is this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't... Well, see, at least I didn't lie again.
Some exercise, at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
Nothing yet.
Pretty sure we lost him.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needs time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around. Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see. Go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. There. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher. Elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea. I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go. We did it! crap. I'm coming! Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to, Oh, never mind.
Okay. Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
Stop them!
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. The car's got some holes in it, though.
Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh, definitely earned it.
All this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
There goes nothing.
No use, the current's too strong.
Nope. Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go.
Hey, Nate. It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh! I've seen that coming. Door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
I don't know about you, but I'd rather drive to New Devon.
Ah! elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
And the water wheel's working, that bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. There's nothing.
Three for three.
You gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me an amethyst.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shoot me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Sully, where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Boy.
I hate bridges! No, no. Oh, hell.
Turn around, we're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Sarah!
Brace yourself!
Nate! Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it!
Go!
Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
This way.
We're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
I'll buy your lonesome. Rest in peace, my pirate friend. Sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Gibbet.
Oh, my God.